have proof for the fact that the dimple-eyed beauty Preeti Zinta was correct about Nesvarya's abusive behavior. Ye sach ka proof aaya hai right from South Africa. Apparently, a drunk Mohit who was with Nes kept butting a lady spectator with a flagpole. This lady turned out to be the daughter-in-law of Ajay Gupta, owner of one of the South Africa's biggest conglomerates, the Sahara Group, and a friend of the new South African president Jacob Zuma. The lady in question did not lose any time and called in her guards. According to the theory of birds of a feather flock together, Ness would have been the one who misbehaved with Preeti. What do you think about this? Tell us how you feel about Ness and Preeti Zinta's relationship by commenting below. For more updates about what's happening in B-Town, subscribe to our channel.